Hello and welcome to another tutorial in CATIA V5 R20 from beginner to advanced. And in this particular tutorial, I'll be teaching you the feature of stiffeners. So first of all, click on Start, Mechanical Design and Part Design. Enter the part name as stiffeners and click on OK. Click on the Sketch menu and select any one plane in which you want to draw the sketch. So first of all, I need to make a profile so that I could perform the stiffener feature. So I'll just draw one rectangle, or else in order to show you the stiffener feature, it's better in order to draw some L-shaped figures. So I'll just draw a profile like this. Okay. On this, yeah. So I'll just exit the sketch from here, and now I'll just pad it. So I'll just mirror it. I'll give the dimensions, that is the length, as was say like 100 mm, and I'll just preview it and click on OK. So basically, what is the meaning of stiffener? That is the option that we have over here, is that the stiffener definition. So I need to give some of the selection sketch over here, that is the profile. So there are two options, that is from side and from top. So I'll be explaining you both the modes of stiffeners. So first of all, we need to make a profile. So let's make a profile similar to like I'm drawing over here. So I'll just select a plane like basically stiffeners is basically used to provide supports. So I just want a support from this surface to this surface. So I for creating the profile, I'll have to select a plane which is adjacent to this particular surface. So I have created a plane and I have come into the sketching environment. So I'll just create a profile from this surface and from this end to this end. Now I'll just exit the sketch from here. So as you can see, I just want a stiffener plate. You can say a stiffener plate of a required thickness, and which can have certain thickness from this side and from certain thickness from this end. So I'll just select this stiffener feature. I'll select the mode from side first, and I'll increase the thickness. First of all, I need to make a profile selection. So for selection of the profile, I'll just click on this. Now you can see, I'll just click on preview, and now you can see profile has been created, a stiffener profile has been created with a thickness of 5 mm. So I can just increase the thickness, and you can still see the size is being changing, the thickness of the stiffener plates are being changing. So if you will just click on the neutral fiber, it means that it is equidistant from the profile. So this is basically the use of the stiffener function. As soon as I click OK, so you can see that the stiffener feature has been adopted into our particular own pad feature. So this was a feature for this was actually the mode for from side option. So there is another mode, that is from top. So in order to explain you that particular feature, I need to make another profile. So I'll just click on sketch. I'll make it like on I'll make it on this profile. Okay, I'll make a rectangle. And okay, I'll just exit the sketch. I'll create a pad. I'll mirror it. I'll give it as 100. I'll click OK, and I'll click OK. So what I'll do is I'll just remove the top surface. I'll be telling you this in the later stages. This particular function I'll be telling you in the later stage. So don't worry. So in order to increase the thickness of this, I'll just give the dimensions to be say 10. Okay, now perfect. Now I want from top function, so I'll just draw a profile which is on this particular surface. So just let me complete this particular profile so that I could explain you, and as soon as I complete this particular feature, you'll automatically understand what does that from top mode mean of the stiffeners. So I'll just create a sketch. Say I'll just draw a rectangle, and in this rectangle I just want some casings to be done. So I'll just make few casings like this. I'll make another somewhat like this. So okay, what I'll do is I'll just delete this. I'll make again, that is okay. Now I'll just make one more profile over here. So I'll also make one more horizontal lines as well. I'll again click over here. Okay, perfect. Now yeah, so as you can see over here, the profile is on this particular surface, that is the profile is on this surface, in this surface, so it's not touching the ground. So I'll just exit from the sketch over here and I'll just click on Stiffner. Now I'll as you can see over here, the from to option is already being selected, just because the profile already detected this particular feature. So as soon as you select this particular from top feature and you give an appropriate amount of thickness with the selection profile to be this one and click on preview, you can see as a profile you made, each and every profile has been taken and the corner shape already been taken. Click OK. So as you can see, a particular type of casing has been made, which is also being used in order to provide some of the supports towards the outer casing. So this is basically the use of stiffeners and the two modes. So this is very useful tool in order to design any of the equipments in any industry. So this function will obviously being used by most of the top engineers in very effective way. So you have to practice more and more of this particular feature upon many other models as well, so that you can be more familiar with it. So this was up for the today's tutorial, and hope to see you in the next tutorial with some new features as well. So goodbye.